Hold out your hand of riches and display your royalty. I'm fine with my bloodline and a different dynasty. Worship at the altar of your vanity.
I just wanted you to watch me dissolve slowly in a pool full of your love. How long were you standing there?
Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I can see you hate the way we intermingle, but I think you're just mad cause you're single. You're not gonna stop what we've made together. We are gonna stay like this forever. If you break us apart, we'll just come back newer.
Sister, did you fall out of the sky too? I'm so glad we found each other.
Decepticon fugitive, by order of Cybertronian legal code section 305, you are hereby...
Of course, you're confused. I wasn't a prisoner on that ship, I was a guard.
Fixit never said anything about a guard being on the Alchemor.
Fixit, yes. Well, he wouldn't have known. I was in stasis also. My pod programmed to wake me in case of a riot.
Then, why would you have a Decepticon logo?
You're very well trained, asking excellent questions. The logo is meant to confuse the other...
This is Strongarm. I'm under attack. My location is...
Yes, I am a Decepticon. But I've changed.
Into a kidnapping Decepticon?
I apologize for the things I've done. But I can never go back to Cybertron. I'd be locked up again just the way you wanted to jail me before I could explain anything.
I was just...
But on this planet, I can begin anew with fellow prisoners who feel the same way. In peace. Now, is that so wrong?
But giving you a second chance isn't up to me. I'm just a cadet. My superior officer would have to be the one to...
I would love to meet your superior officer and the rest of your squadron. How many of you are there? Where are you based?
We're just over by the... Wait. How do I know this isn't a trick? Lieutenant! Watch the birdie!
This ain't our home, nah, not even close. They camouflage like we fighting some ghosts. You start to doubt everything that you know. I feel the heat and it's starting to show. They try to break us, make us wanna give in. Lay down our arms, novocaine us again. Lay down a fight, I can never relent. And I'ma take it all the way to the
end. I'll fight the elements. I'll fight the elements. I got
Yes. There's nothing to lose when you're lonely and friendless. So my only interest is showing this princess that I am the queen and my reign will be endless. I want what I deserve. I wanna rule the world. Sit back and watch them learn. It's finally my turn. I wish your mom had been a little stronger.
Don't talk about my mom.
I wish she'd stayed around a
Given our current situation, what difference would that have made?
Hello, how long have you two been dating? Because you bicker like an old married couple.
What?
We're not dating.
Frankly, I find it repulsive. The whole idea of you fleshies interfacing.
Did you find what you were looking for?
It's complicated.
Well, Breakdown and I may have located the bogey, fully charged.
Proceed.
Just one hitch. We don't have the cylinder.
Then bring me the head of Bulkhead.
I will burn for you!
The others are like animals, but I am very aware.
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't care what I've said. 'Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.